This is a dice rolling machine that I built during my time shadowing at the Nottingham Spur Business Innovation Center. Use a combination of 3D printed and laser cut parts to essentially roll dice in a very convoluted yet enjoyable manner. As long as the thing doesn't stop, it works very well. Unfortunately, this is still a prototype, so as you can see, there's still some issues involved in the design. Such as... I'm not sure what's catching this time. Oh, it does work. It works pretty well. Ask me to demonstrate it, so that's catching up constantly.
Well, you know.
Before, everything worked perfectly. Actually, I think I know what something doesn't the gears skip on the underside of the rack.